George Pell says it's lovely to be back in the Vatican for the first time since he was cleared of child sex charges. But it was hardly a warm welcome the Cardinal heckled on the way to quarantine.
He left Rome an accused paedophile, but returned a vindicated VIP. Cardinal George Pell, flanked by Vatican officials, arriving at Fiumicino Airport 3 years after he left to clear his name.
Anything to say to the Australian victims of child sex abuse at the hands of the Catholic Church?
The 79-year-old was driven straight to his apartment, where he's now self-isolating.
Lovely to be back.
The feeling wasn't mutual for at least one Melbourne woman waiting outside.
We hate you! We hate you!
He's destroyed the church in Australia.
It's understood Pell plans to meet with Pope Francis privately, their first face-to-face since 2017.
He still has all the rights and duties of a cardinal.
Pell's original plan was a brief trip to clean out his apartment, but friends may convince him to stay longer, possibly until his 80th birthday next June.
As night falls here in Rome, the attention shifts to how this will affect the Pope. It's no secret George Pell has enemies within the Vatican, and insiders say if the Pontiff is seen to be publicly endorsing him, he risks losing the support of cardinals, bishops, and many Catholics.
His presence here would create even more tensions.
In Rome, Sophie Walsh, Nine News.